fever is called a highly infectious disease by scientists. On life support machines, it kills about 1 in 20. Marburg disease is a sister of this, and it kills 1 in 4 on life support machines. Next, this is a graph about the infected areas that Ebola has so far infected. Okay, in the present day, about 1,850 people are infected. And there is no cure at the moment.